And let's add a new line up here. Unconscious. Continuous. I don't know. Looks kind of wrong. Let's help us here. Stuff in here. Hello, how are you? Another line here. Yep, I'm fine. This map here? Oh, what are you talking about? And you start out over here. Over here in this area, and then you can go everywhere you want. But there's a village here, there's a mine entrance over here, there's a fisherman's hut over here, forest here, brewery over here. It's supposed to be an exploration adventure game with talking to people, picking up items, and yeah, exploring the landscape basically. Not really sure if I add in something like quests. But there will be hints in the dialogue that hint to go there, and you might find a cave with some treasures in it, and or another thing that the innkeeper in the town talks about, that he doesn't have any beer anymore, and that's really bad for business. But he knows that there's a brewery on the other side of the map, and but he's too busy to go there, but he might pay some coins if someone would get him some beer. So stuff like that, but not real tracked quests with experience points and stuff like that, because it's not an RPG, it's just an adventure game. Thank you for the follow, Dreadus. And we'll have a few NPCs throughout the map that give you options to talk to, give you some hints when you talk to them, or thank you for the follow, Cassie. Not sure how to pronounce that, sorry if I butchered it. So that's the game, yeah. In a nutshell. And I will add different caves and oh, so it's Cassier. It's in Cassier. Something like this. I'm German, so I heard some Dutch words from time to time. So, but I might butcher it anyway. Sorry about that. Yes. That's what I thought, yeah. And let's add another line here. And let's just say thanks. And let's end the dialogue with this one as well. And let's add another line here. And that's over here, but we want to have it here. And I need to connect the lines. Thing is, rainforest might not fit into the landscape really. I mean, I have a big forest area here where some bandits live, and I maybe could build a treehouse for them, or some houses that look like treehouses, but I haven't thought about that yet, so could be. Could be possible. But I haven't really designed much of this area over here yet, so only still working on this. These areas here. So, here. I'm jumping around quite a bit as it is at the moment, because over here I have a so many lights. Oh, the interior lights are still.